first start with national news. Since the young man suspected to be the leader of the Phantom Thieves died while in custody, the police have officially announced that these crimes have come to an end and assure everyone that the peace will be restored.
Yo, what is up, everybody?
We are the ones who you all know as the Phantom Thieves.
And all of us are alive and kicking. But those shitty guys in power, they've been manipulating information to try and hide the truth.
What is this? Where's it coming from?
I don't know. We can't switch it out. Seems we aren't the only ones affected either.
So, before we appropriate our next target, we would like to first borrow your time.
The recent scandals of public figures.
What if that's just an effect?
Psychotic breakdowns and mental shutdowns. These weren't caused by unknown reasons.
One man is behind every single instance, simply to satiate his own greed.
For real?
That man was afraid his crimes would be exposed and shifted the blame on us. He even manipulated the police for that.
We only steal the hearts of criminals. This asshole tried to dump what he did on us. That just shows he doesn't care about those
victims. Are they stupid? Shut everything down!
The identity of that cowardly man is...
The hell? Who's getting good?
Ooh. The police reacted much faster than I thought. Too bad. I win!
The man behind it all is a current cabinet member of all things. The Minister of State for Special Missions, Masao Shishida.
I can't believe it.
Everything that guy says is a lie. And to prove that, look! All of us are alive and kicking. I'm sure the people investigating us can tell if this is a lie or not. Shido himself will soon confess all the crimes.
You think it's some kind of prank?
No way. Could this be real?
Don't block the road, people!
What's going on?
We're not gonna sit back and watch some crook wreck this country just because of his goddamn ego. Ain't that right, leader?
Hey! You can see his face!
Yes. Before that happens, we will take this country.
Hello? Yes. Yes. We're looking into it now. Please, if you would so kindly...
Very well. I'll crush them beneath my heel.